What is up, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? It's Bossy here back again with another video, and yeah, this time it's another story, man. I just love posting stories. This time it's a little more life kind of thing. Like, alright, so it's kind of like a near-death experience, I suppose. I don't know how to explain it. Not really death, but a serious injury, thanks to some idiot friends. This is probably going to be a really bad idea of posting this on the internet, but hopefully my mom doesn't hear this. Even if she does, oh well. It was a one-time thing, and it's never going to happen again. But let's get started, shall we? So it all started off when me and my friends, we were, we always do this quote-unquote riding out, where we actually just drive around and, or go to the movies, or go out to eat. And this one time, my friends, we went to go out and to eat, and a lot of things happened that one night. We went out to eat. They picked me up. They texted me to go outside. We went out back to eat. Then when we were leaving, they're like, "I'm still hungry, but we forgot it." No. Actually, we already ate dessert, but yeah, they still wanted more. They're like, "Oh, I'm hungry, but I want more dessert." So they decided, "Hey, why not go to McDonald's since it's 24/7? It's always open." We go into the car. We get out of the parking lot, and we start driving to McDonald's. Well, he's driving to McDonald's, and I'm just sitting in the back. So, him being who he is, he decided, "Hey, the roads are empty. Why not start speeding? There's barely any traffic." So I was like, "Yeah, this is a bad idea." But of course, they don't pay attention to me. When he was started speeding up the car, we were going around, I think, 60 or probably a little more, and we almost crashed. He was speeding, and one of our friends screamed, "We're missing the exit." So he cuts off a car that was in front of us, and when he kept on accelerating even more, there was a turn. He did not at all brake or slow down or anything, but drove over the curb, nearly hitting the Mercedes in front of us that was actually stopped at the turn. Drove over the curb. The curb currently still has the skid marks. Every single day I drive by it, I just go throwback. And after that, he drove straight into the plaza, braked. Actually, no, took a right, braked right there in the middle of the street. All of our faces were just blank. Scared. Everyone had white knuckles. We all looked like we saw a ghost. Everyone was pale. Our hearts were racing. We were just sitting there, and he was just staring at the steering wheel, just like breathless. Now, here's the best part. The Mercedes that we almost crashed into pulled up next to us. I nearly shit myself. The guy rolled down his window and told us to roll down his. We didn't hit him, thank God. And he took off his seatbelt. This is where I kind of thought he was going to pull out a gun or a badge. I was kind of hoping for the gun part or something like that, because he pulled out a badge. But not just any badge, it was a U.S. Marshal. We almost crashed into a U.S. Marshal. Wow. He later then started interrogating us, asking us if we were drinking, if we were under any drugs or any other kind of substance, why we were speeding, and he let us off with a warning. He actually followed us around for a while, watching us. So we decided, fuck it, since we're here, let's just go get some McDonald's. We just sat there and he was waiting outside. Luckily, he drove off later, thank God. He actually didn't bother ticketing us or anything, because that would have been really fucked up, and I would have been murdered by my mother. Yet again, I hope that she's not watching this, because then I'd be kind of fucked. And yeah, that was a near-death experience for me, because even though it wouldn't have been death, it would have been death of me, because my mother would have killed me. It was actually pretty scary, because remember, 60 in a fucking car. A car. Going 60 straight into a Mercedes that's parked. I know it doesn't seem like we're going really that fast, but it actually is when you're actually driving in a like 20 mile zone. So that was probably one of the most horrific scenes of my life, and yeah, I just shared it with you guys. If you guys enjoyed this little quick story, leave a like if you guys enjoyed it, leave a dislike, dislike if you didn't, don't really care, that's your choosing, and if you're not subscribed, why not subscribe now so you can hear more stories, and that's pretty much it guys, I hope you enjoyed this, and I'm out.